Action.
We were looking for our rose, and it is basically a character on a downward spiral whose life is becoming more and more nightmarish.
In this film that is a horror thriller, it is also very dramatic. And so it's important to have somebody who can show that. We need to be sympathetic to this character, and Sosie has that ability. She's been around movie sets for a while. She has family that has been in the industry, and so she's grown up around it. She just comes with a maturity to the filmmaking process.
Three, two, one, stand.
Sosie Bacon, an extraordinary actress.
Oh, that move feels good. Yeah, yeah.
Who was ready, willing, and able, and frankly brave enough to go on a journey that was extremely intense and traumatic. Every scene is extremely, I think, demanding psychologically and physically.
What are you?
Not only was the work itself draining, but there was really no downtime for her.
This is a hard, hard movie, and she brings it every single day.
She's in every scene, pretty much, and to that level of tension and fear and anxiety as an actor, and have very little break in that is emotionally debilitating.
It's been a learning curve for me. I wasn't aware of like how much it would wear on me physically to be this heightened, stressed, anxious for so many hours a day. Like the toll it takes on your body is astronomical. I think it's like you have to be prepared for something like this in a different way.